Assalamu alaikum. It's my honor and pleasure to stand up on this stage in front of all of you for a fourth time. What I have today is a short, simple story. I don't know if it's real or not, but it has a nice message. Once upon a time, there was an old man living in a small village. One day, that old man decided to build something, and he began to work. But strangely, he didn't ask anyone to help him, and he would never use any machine or tools. He wanted to do that alone, and he wanted to do that by his hand. That's crazy, right? He begins to work. Every day, he laid the stones and joined them together with a clay. And day after day until he arrived at the top. Then all village people gathered around them and they shouted loudly, "Hey, what are you doing? Get back here! You will fall down! Have you lost your mind?" And he never responded to him. He continued his work. And after several months of suffering and falling down many times, it was a surprise. He did it. He built a huge mosque for his village. At that moment, all people were shocked. All people say, "How he did that? And how he did that alone? Is that human?" At that moment, all people learn age is just a number. And all people pay respect for that great man. Gentlemen, that old man is at death. He can't listen. So do you think what I think? I think this is one of the reasons of his success. If he listened and heard the first negative words, what's going to happen? He will throw that stone away and he will go to Albeit to take one spicy roasted with a cold cola and the plan is cancelled. Because of what? Because words have power. That's what the world champion Muhammad al-Qahtani said. Words have power. Words are power. Words could be your power. By the words, we can inspire someone or destroy someone's habits. So when you have a goal and you want to achieve it, you have to pray to Allah to be with you. You have to work hard. You have to get advice from people you trust. You have to make a plan, because goals without plan are just a dream. Because, and you have to stay strong, because your goal will die if you stop trying. When you have a dream and you want to make it reality, close your ear. Do not listen to anyone. Be like that man. And do not care, because you believe in two things. You believe all of these negative and positive words are just opinions. As it's said by the feeling, it's said by the thinking. It's not a fact. It's not a fact. And you believe the power of your conviction. You believe you are the man who have no limit. And you believe you are the man who will make the history. And pray to Allah every day and say it. Say it to yourself. I can. And because I can, because I want, because I'm worthy, I will. Thank you for listening.